all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. The teams then, Madrid against Madrid. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game, it's Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. I'm ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
Benzema with the ball through. Toni Kroos gets into the right position to intercept. And that's a goal kick. Well played, he saw that coming. Bale, Benzema, it's a brilliant interception. Modric, chance, and the finish! He's got away with one there. Safety. James Rodriguez! Oh, the ball's come loose. It's Casemiro. Looks to slip it through. A chance! Fabio Coentrão gets good distance on it. Now the pass.
Certainly a very promising start so far. They've come up against a really solid defence. They're going to need to find just a little more guile and craft.
Danilo. Now it's Benzema. Benzema is the route one option. Danilo crosses it in. Cristiano Ronaldo, well positioned to make that interception.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Now it's James Rodriguez. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
That's Cristiano Ronaldo. Going for goal! It's in!
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
Madrid, the deadlock.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Swept in. Casemiro. Daniel Carvajal tries a through ball. Done very well to intervene. He's away! It's a loose ball. In he goes again! World-class Karim Benzema! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again! What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Madrid take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
And it's Bale. James Rodriguez passes it through. Has a pop! And they are disappearing! such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Benzema is the obvious danger man here, and yet he's afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Bale. Casemiro. Long-shell pass, that's the message there. Looks like a good ball through. Well won, that's good play. Shoots! Oh, extraordinary.
Well, he was right in front of goal and he probably should have scored, to be fair.
Ball, who's going to get there? Tries a through ball. Bale. In it goes! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too.
Madrid totally rampant here. The last act of the first half.
Madrid have been simply outstanding in the first half. There doesn't seem to be a single weakness in their team. Should that not change, they could go big from here.
Madrid have run riot in the first half, and barring a miraculous comeback, they have done the job already. We go once more. And it's Isco. Fabio Coentrão. Another piece of really good defending. Now it's Benzema. Cristiano Ronaldo. And he's made certain that won't get through. Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo looks to slip it through. That's a goal kick. Yes, the referee concurs. Good idea, just poorly executed. Casemiro. Decent progress down the left. Turns and goes back. Modric. Isco. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Benzema passes it through. Good ball. Can he find a finish now?
Oh, it's wide.
Yeah, not only do they hit fast on the counter-attack, Peter, but they show terrific effort and desire in getting forward in good numbers.
Bale gets it back. Daniel Carvajal. Madrid are leaving men forward, threatening to break.
Well, if they're not putting the work in by getting back, they have to deliver with this tactic.
Casemiro, the ball through. It's bounced back off the post. Played out to the right. Shoots! Ball's come loose and the chase is on. It's a goal! Surely that completes the demolition, if it hadn't occurred already.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
The
Madrid
tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Now it's James Rodriguez. Bale. Now the pass.
Looks like a good ball through.
Benzema. Oh, it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo,
he's onside.
Who's going to make this theirs?
Rafael Varane positions himself well and cuts it out.
Toni Kroos pumps it upfield.
It's a promising ball.
Oh, it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, he caught that pure, no end product.
He was in such a great position in front of the goal and you'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
Bale battles to win it back. Get a throw in. James.
Danilo looks to slip it through.
It's broken loose. James Rodriguez has to get it forward quickly.
James Rodriguez.
Now it's Benzema.
Benzema goes long.
James Rodriguez. It's on the end of it.
That is faded wide.
I think he deserves credit for getting something away, given that he had to contend with a double dose of closing down.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Benzema pushes it out wide.
Daniel Carvajal with the ball through.
Aimed long and direct. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Who's going to make this theirs? Pinged one through here. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Well, the idea was crafty, but the weight of the pass was just a little light.
Modric.
Daniel Carvajal.
It's Rodriguez.
And it's Modric.
Out to the left it goes.
Casemiro.
Hoists it high.
Through to the goalkeeper.
Toni Kroos. James Rodriguez passes it through.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
And there goes the final whistle.
Madrid, comfortable winners. A virtuoso display, utterly one-sided.
How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Well, if you can find a weakness, Peter, then it's a case of exploiting it to the full. And they realised the spine of this team wasn't so strong, and time after time they used it to their advantage, and it paid off.